Find out how to put liberalism on the endangered species list. Order the Limbaugh letter today by calling
800. That's the true American way, isn't it, Rush?
Of course it is. There's no question about it, Kathy. Were you always on board for McCain before this pick anyway?
Always. I've always been for him. Always for McCain. I'm a Republican. I'll always be a Republican.
The Alabama and Connecticut delegations came under attack from protesters as they arrived at the RNC. Someone threw a brick through the window of a bus carrying Alabama delegates.
With so much media in St. Paul for the convention, all manner of protest groups are taking the opportunity to get some much sought-after press attention. And impromptu press conferences are springing up all over the shop.
I've learnt from the work of Tony Street and Andrew Saville during the Olympics that the best thing to do is turn up and ask an irrelevant New Zealand question. So here goes.
My name is Sherry Honkala, C-H-E-R-I-H-O-N-K-A-L-A. And I'm the national organizer of the Poor People's Economic Human Rights Campaign. So we're fighting a different war starting today.
Sherry, do you have a message for the people of New Zealand?
That, you know, the international community, we just really need your help.
I wasn't sure quite what help the most insignificant country in the free world could offer the world's largest superpower. But I refuse to believe that the American dream is simply a facade.
John Zweifel, Z-W-E-I-F-E-L, like Eiffel Tower, Zweifel. I'm a historian and artist on Americana, and I love trying to preserve things through posterity. Welcome to the White House.
Thank you very much.
The president called you up and said, come on over and visit your house.
The vice president's office is right there with a TV set working.
John has spent a staggering 40 years building this impressive replica of the White House.
And right next to it is the president's study.
Tell me, which room did the famous incident with Bill Clinton occur in?
With Bill Clinton, I don't know anything about that, but I'll show you all his offices, and then you determine which one is the pizza table.
And where is the pool located where Kennedy used to have sex with all of the different women?
Oh, I don't know. I wasn't there. I was in the White House at the time, but I wasn't invited.
What would happen if the Obamas wanted to pimp the White House out in fucking hip-hop shit, bling, fum fur?
You know, they would have to go through a review board. They can do that. They can do that on 35 rooms upstairs here. They can do anything with that they want. And they can do somewhat on this floor. This is the second floor, okay? But on the first floor and ground floor, that's more or less Jacqueline Kennedy set up a rule, because everybody was doing that. And everybody was selling the furniture and taking it with them and everything. So in 1961, Jacqueline Kennedy set up a rule.
Tell me your full name.
Jeremy James Drummond Wells.
Jeremy?
James Drummond Wells.
Jeremy James Drummond Wells.
Jeremy James Drummond
Jeremy
Wells.
Jeremy James, that's really different.
James.
James?
James, J-A-M-E-S.
That's what I said.
James.
James.
Not James.
Ah! It's talking like an American. Jeremy James Drummond.
Jeremy James.
Can I shorten?
Jeremy.
This is a long name. Jeremy James. I'm saying it
James,
funny.
James.
James.
James. James.
James. James. James. James. Oh, James. Well, you're saying it
James.
Funny.
Oh, I see.
Jeremy James Drummond Wells.
That's me.
Got it.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early
As I stood and soaked up the national anthem, I wondered, who are these Republicans? And what do they really believe in?
Can I just run through some issues and then can you tell me whether you're for or against them?
Certainly.
Abortion.
I am pro-life.
I am against abortion.
Abortion? I don't know about all Republicans. I personally am against it.
I'm against it.
Yeah.
Abortion?
I am pro-life. So I'm anti-abortion.
Abortion?
Against.
Guns?
guns, I'm for it because I like to have a gun to protect myself.
Guns! Love them.
I'm for them.
Guns.
I do believe we have a right. It's guaranteed in our Constitution, the Second Amendment, to right and bear arms. And if you got it, we're good for it.
Do I support the person's right to have a weapon? Absolutely.
Same-sex marriage.
I'm against it.
I personally am against it.
Same-sex marriage?
Against.
But I think marriage should be a man and a woman.
No, I'm not in favor of same-sex marriage.
Same-sex marriage?
No way.
Bestiality?
No way.
Bestiality?
Against.
Bestiality.
I have a big problem with bestiality.
Bestiality.
Mike Duncan.
Hopefully you're not in favor of that. I certainly am not either.
That's got to be a joke, isn't it?
Bestiality.
Against it.
I missed it.
Bestiality.
No, we're just going through it. It's a big issue in New Zealand.
Are you kidding? Oh my God.
Yeah. We have 60 million sheep in New Zealand. And we only have 4 million people. And not many of those people are women.
Because
you need to start procreating with the opposite sex.
We're getting a lot of immigration going. We're trying our hardest. But
no, you are not serious. That's really an issue.
I will be honored to accept your nomination for Vice President of the United States.
This strikes me. She's got big, starry, mad eyes.
I gotta tell you, this is really the stupidest interview I've ever heard. And I've done 30,000 news interviews. This is it. Dumb. Major.